Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to the channel.
Today I'm going to be playing Find Marker Game. It's so hard, but I'll show them how to do it, how the pro does it. Bruh, how did I fail already? Wait, yeah, that jump is a bit hard to me. Oh, you're supposed to do that, guys. You're supposed to do, like, one of those jumps. Oh, damn, guys. I actually made a mistake. Yo, these people. Oh, I got it, I know. So, less power to do it, to get the marker up here. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. No! Oh, I was so close. Guys, it's easier on computer because you have shift lock. See, these people are probably on iPad or on computer, a really slow computer, or they're just bad. Because I jumped there, guys, and it didn't make me jump. There we go. Oh. Oh, shit. No! Oh! Wait, it teleports you here. Yo, it teleports you. This girl made me fall. See, guys, it's not good to go at two people. There we go. And there we go. Obby marker, you gotta be so hard to get. Like, why? Guys, we have to make our way there back. I think. You found snow marker. Oh, it was right here. That blended well. Okay, guys. I see that marker. I don't think I got that. It looks like three markers, but I think I'm gonna go get it. So I think there's... Oh! One second, guys. Or not. Well, obbies do. And we got it. Okay, guys, so I found a triple marker. So, guys, you can just skip this one and just do that. Jump here and then jump here. Okay, guys, so that's the tutorial, how to get the really hard one and that one up there. But yeah, guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love and peace. Goodbye.